It's important that I trap. It's important that I use my knowledge that I gained over the years from my people. That's what keeps the torch burning. That's a torch of survival. We can't just let that go out.
Come, 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 Diamond.
A day after setting his traps, Rico DeWild and his dog Diamond have returned to the first site in hopes of finding a beaver in the snare. Rico is counting on this timely harvest for food, clothing, and a sense of pride during the bleak Alaskan winter.
Okay, I'm gonna go check these beaver sets I put out yesterday, and they've been sitting overnight, so hopefully I got something going on here. My dog Diamond over here, she's sniffing around. She could probably almost hear them moving around in the little lodge here, so she thinks she's onto something, but these animals are way ahead of her thanks to the wolves and wolverines seasoning them over the years. Okay, I'm gonna check these beaver snares here. Beaver is a big part of our diet living in the woods. That's a very hardy meal because that beaver works real hard to get by in life. He builds dams, he creates a whole ecosystem. For the animal that only eats plants to work that hard, it has a lot of value to its meat. Sometimes when you look at the ice, you can tell if there's air bubbles. That's usually a good sign. Gonna clear all the snow off. I see some air bubbles down there. That's a very welcoming sight. Gotta take off some of this gear. Okay, see what happened. Bait's still here. This one's empty. This one's empty. Last chance. This one's empty. Yeah. No luck. I thought I had it right, but it doesn't seem like I have it right. And the only other thing is the beaver is just so smart, he knows not to go around this. Okay, on to the next. I said it earlier, and I feel like I jinxed myself to, whoa, look at them air bubbles in there, and damn. Nothing. I'm not gonna talk about no damn air bubbles anymore. I struck out today. And that don't mean he won't come back tomorrow, so I'll just put the set back in. Just gotta keep trying. See what happens. Come back tomorrow. Okay. New day. Hopefully have some luck. Hit this snare. Nothing. Put the snares back in. Go to the other one. Nope. Man. Come back tomorrow and hopefully have something. Man. Not much hope when it come out that easy. I have zero luck.
Let's see. Okay.
Nothing. Damn. One of these days I'll catch one.